Thank you. Let's continue with project now and explain what I'm doing in this video and circuit diagram of my mini power supply. Here I draw a simple circuit diagram and how should look the wiring of all components that I will use and place inside domino box. I'll start with input voltage connector that goes to main power switch and from here to our LM317 voltage regulator circuit that can be adjusted with analog pot. The voltage that is given from LM317 is shown on small LED digital voltmeter module that cost $1 from online electronics shops. At end we have ampere meter and I will use analog voltmeter to show how much current you use on some devices. How I made the LM317 voltage regulator, you will need to check the video in description box. I made this a time ago, so it's perfect for today's project. Now, in next minutes, enjoy how I build it a homemade mini light power supply. The whole process is without music, as you write in comments. And one more thing, if you are not subscriber, please subscribe and be a Hacktuber. Thank you.